जननीं शारदा कृष्णं जगत गुरु पाद पद्मे तयो श्रित्वा प्रणमामि
The Gospel of the Holy Mother, Sri Sharada Devi. Reminiscences and Conversations recorded by Swami Arupananda. Place, Jairambati. 2nd January 1910. It was the birthday of the Holy Mother. A few days before, Prabodh Babu had come to Jairambati and gave 5 rupees to the brothers of the Holy Mother for a special worship on her birthday. The mother said to them, "You need not do anything special today. I shall wear a new cloth. The master will be worshipped with a sweet offering and I shall partake of it later on. That is all for this occasion." After the worship in the shrine, the Holy Mother sat on her couch with her feet hanging down. She had put on a new piece of cloth. Prabodh Babu offered some flowers at her feet. "I stood on the porch near the door." The mother said to me, "What? Won't you offer some flowers?" "Here they are, take them." Then I also offered some flowers at her feet. We enjoyed a sumptuous feast at midday, and afterwards Prabodh Babu left for Kolkata. But as I was indisposed, I remained at Jairambati. 5th January 1910. In the course of a conversation, the Holy Mother said, "Can you tell me if anyone could bind God? Mother Yashoda and also the cowherd boys and the milkmaids of Vrindavan could, because he himself allowed them to do so. As long as a man has desires, there is no end to his transmigration. It is the desires alone that make him take one body after another. There will be rebirth for a man if he has even the desire to eat a piece of sandesh, a kind of sweet. Desire may be compared to a minute seed. It is like a big banyan tree growing out of a seed, which is no bigger than a dot. Rebirth is inevitable so long as one has desires. It is like taking the soul from one pillowcase and putting it into another. Only one or two out of many men can be found who are free from all desires. Though one gets a new body on account of desires, yet one does not completely lose spiritual consciousness if one has, to one's credit, merits from the previous births." Mother continued, "Once I visited the temple of Jagannath at Puri at the time of the Kar festival. I wept in sheer joy to see so many people having a view of the image of the deity. Ah, I said to myself, it is good, they will all be saved. But later on, I realized that it was not so. Only one or two who were absolutely free from desires could attain liberation. When I narrated the incident to Yogin Ma, she corroborated this by saying, 'Yes, mother, Only people who are free from desires attain liberation, mukti.
Yathaknirdahika shakti Ramakrishne sthitahiya Yathaknirdahika shakti Ramakrishne sthitahiya Sarva vidya swarupam tam saradam pranamamyaham saradam pranamamyaham